I'm going to make a chanamrit, which is offered during the festival season, especially when you are doing Satyanarayan Puja, or like today it is Ram Navami, so you do it. Krishna Janmashtami, you do it. Rama was born in the afternoon, they say, and so it is offered in the afternoon. So here I've got yogurt. In the yogurt, I'm adding a milk, little bit of ghee. So all these things goes in the charnamrit. Little bit of, few drops of Ganga Jal, which is Ganges water. You can buy these things from the Indian grocery shop. I've got here nuts. So five types of nuts goes. This is a fox seed, the makana. This is cashew, charoli, chironji, whatever this is known as. Some raisins and coconut slice. So mix them. And when you offer, that time it goes, the tulsi leaves. So for the sweetness, honey. If you want, you can add little bit of sugar, but I won't be adding a sugar. I'm only adding a honey. So this is our charnamrit, which is offered any of the puja time, and with the tulsi leaves. Thank you for watching.